So you guys, welcome to day two of customizing, giving away things. Oh my goodness, day one was cool, custom Air Force One. Day two, custom PS5 controllers. You know what I'm saying? Can't go wrong with controllers, you know? I've done PS4, I've done controls, but today's only PS5 controllers. I'm about to do them up real good, and I'm about to give them away. Hopefully, all my PS5 gamers out there are getting really excited. Y'all, I'm excited to get this stuff away. This is the day two of customized giveaway, PS5 controllers. Let's get it. Hopefully, y'all enjoy today's video. With all that being said, let's go. So you guys, we'll be working on this PS5 controller. I got some very, very cool ideas that I think I'm gonna do. But first and foremost, we gotta take off the cover piece. So this is where I got like this tool set from Amazon, and it helps you like take off every little thing as far as the screws and all that. So you guys, I just want to be completely honest with you. Taking apart a PS5 controller is very, very difficult. You know what I'm saying? So I put it all back together and we're going to customize it that way. And then if you just saw, I just want to test it out to see if it works. So you guys, the next step is I'm going to be taking that red vinyl tape, and then I'm going to tape up the sides because I'll be customizing like on the handles. So I don't want any paint to get like on the side or on the back side of the controller. So after I painted it, I sketched it off camera just because it was hard for me to sketch and record. So now I'm going in with my Posca marker and I'm about to just go crazy on it. As you can see, all I'm doing is just outlining the sketch orange, and then I'm filling in the lines with my orange Posca marker. And the next color I'll be using is yellow. Guys, the best part is coming up, is where I take the black Posca marker and outline the flames to make the flames really, really pop. So you guys, now it's time to do another controller, and this one's gonna be like a slimy drip green. The flame was dope, but y'all gotta see this one though. Y'all might like this one better, so stick around and watch to see what I do to this one. So you guys, to make this slime effect really cool, I'm gonna just use this dark green. So I'm gonna go into where I already painted and just paint it some very dark green. Guys, here you go. Now we're about to outline the whole slime with this black Posca marker, and I'm trying to tell you, it makes the whole custom pop when you do this. That wraps up day two of customizing PS5 controllers. Hopefully you enjoyed today's video. And you guys, these came out really, really good. We got the flames, We got the flame PS5, then we got the slime green PS5 controllers. Make sure y'all enter in the giveaway, and all you have to do is do the first thing you did in yesterday's video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, turn post notifications on, extra entries, follow me on Instagram, and put your Instagram handle down below. You guys, make sure you enter in the giveaways. And you guys, I'm going to catch you on tomorrow's episode, day 3.